Oh boy. We're not gonna borrow trouble tonight because the stress level has already been there. But I did have a light come on in my car for the battery. So that's what I'm taking care of first thing tomorrow, is figuring out whether I need a new alternator again. So fingers crossed is a solution that will be paid for by the people who gave me the last one less than a year ago. That's the goal anyway. On the bright side, because I need to end on the bright side tonight. It was worship team night, just hung out, had a few moments of genuinely smiling in the midst of being stressed. And there aren't that many people who can do that for me, but I was with the people that can, and that was helpful. And I guess the other positive is I'm just writing a lot, and that's always good. It's been a dumpster fire of a week, I'm telling you. Last night was like the high point. But I'm still just bummed out in general. So here's to a better weekend and meaningful conversations that bring my spirits up, because I could use that right now. Also could use about 100,000 hugs. But that can't always be done. So we're gonna just end there, I guess. Happy Thursday, end of Thursday.